No chill, no filter.
As y'all can see, I got in front of my camera right now, man. The number one on my top 10.
Appreciate that.
As a matter of fact, you know what, man? You should be riding around with me because every time somebody say something, although they can't deny the number one spot, man, because for real, I feel that was well deserved.
I'm going to say this. I ain't never used that line in no other battle either.
Man. And you know what, man? A lot of people done made that 9 flip like that, but not like that. You know what I'm saying? So that's one of the reasons why I gave it to you, man, as number one. And I'm keep it all the way 100, man. You know, I had Steezy at number one, man, with that Jody Joe outside the liquor store. But it was just a few things that came after that kind of knocked him out of it. You know what I'm saying? For real. But you know what? I'm gonna ask you a question, man. For real. As an artist, man, as a rap artist and a battle rapper, man, how do you feel about getting that number one spot like that?
Man, it's crazy because I found out from other people, you know what I mean?
Right.
So they're like, what's up, number one? I'm like, shit, what's up?
So what I mean?
You know what I mean?
Right.
I ain't know how to take it, but it's shit like that humble me, you know what I mean? People see the work, so it tell me put more work in.
Right. You know what? But see, you know what, honestly, man, you are one, and I have like a whole lot of stuff going on, but because of the smoke screen that's going on right now, I can't really bring nothing out because it's like, you know, people on the outside looking in are looking at a whole lot of trash right now, man, because everybody's so against each other. But my thing is, man, and I'm not, you know, I'm not Mr. Battle Rap. I don't know everything about everything, but I do know what it is that I want to do, and if I can bring unity, man, then so be it. And I feel that guys like y'all should be brought to the forefront. My whole top 10, I feel, is valid. You know what I'm saying? Especially the number one that sits right there, that stands in front of my camera right now.
I appreciate it again.
Man.
Saying, this is the most segregated city. I think we still got that. Niggas need to stop acting like it, though.
Right.
It's hard enough to thrive, man. Everything already separated.
You know? Right. Like, right.
Y'all niggas fighting over crumbs.
Exactly, man.
You know what I mean?
And it ain't even worth it, though. You know what I'm saying? So let's do this right fast, man. Let's do it. Are you battling tonight?
Yes, I'm battling.
Okay, so who?
Already.
Oh, you battling the underdog.
Yeah, 3 days notice. Well, 2 days, because I was at the hospital. My pops.
Oh, man.
Yeah.
He okay?
So I was there. Yeah, he gonna pull through. You know
good,
what I mean?
Good,
definitely
good.
Natural part of life, though. So
good.
We ain't never mourning. We just right. Reflecting on what's going on.
Cool.
He gonna move through.
Blessings.
I was down there for that, so like 2 days, but it ain't the first time I did this.
Right. Oh, yeah, right. Yeah. And you cooked the last time it was a tragedy in your family, and you came through and they jumped you. And you.
I mean, it's always going to be something, you know what I mean? Especially coming from Milwaukee. You know
okay.
I mean? Especially coming from Milwaukee. It's always going to be something.
And y'all hear him talking, right?
You don't need that little shit. Niggas fighting for crumbs, niggas fighting for a pack of crackers, niggas fighting for the box of crackers.
Right.
Still crackers at the end of the day, man. That ain't a meal.
Exactly. Because that's because people more thirsty than they is hungry.
Yeah.
See, people need to understand that water comes with the meal. Right. You know what I'm saying?
Yeah.
right. Yeah. But see, people need to be trying to go for that meat, man. You know what I'm saying? But everybody just, they settling for the water and the bread.
Yeah.
I'm not settling for that.
Because if you ain't putting in work, you ain't never going to burn the weight. So you going to still feel like you're a heavyweight because you ain't putting in no work.
Exactly.
You're just fat. Nigga,
exactly.
You ain't heavyweight, you're just fat.
Exactly.
Y'all niggas got fat, man.
Exactly.
We hungry. Y'all niggas moving out of the way. I've been here for like a year and a half now. You see where I'm at.
Yeah.
You see what Big Ron bringing to the table.
Mm-hmm.
Cause
gratitude.
You all elevated people's status. You know what I mean?
Appreciate
and,
you.
And the niggas with egos, that's getting to that ego. And they getting more fat, they sitting down. Y'all niggas ain't got time to sit down. I don't even talk about y'all niggas. I don't even talk to y'all niggas. Cause y'all niggas ain't worth it. Man,
that's what's
y'all just
up.
Crumbs, bro.
Right.
I'm just saying this on camera so we can put that out in the air.
That's what's
you
up.
You can talk about me, you can think I'm talking about you. You ain't worth it, man. I'm worried
I appreciate
about healing.
That. Right.
My main thing, my spirituality, I ain't finna be battling too much longer.
Okay.
So,
okay.
While I'm here, I'm focused.
Okay, y'all just heard it from the horse's mouth. My man Jay Lopez, number one on my top 10, with that baby 9 flip.
Hoodlum gang.
Let him know.
He at Global Service, you know what I mean?
Global Service.
Follow No Chill, No Filter TV. TV. It's holding the whole city down.
In real life.
Wherever y'all let him through y'all doors, man, he gonna hold it down.
In real life. Show in real life. My man, my man. Okay, y'all, J. Lopez, MC Ron-Skii, D.O.G., your big homie. There's no chill, no filter TV, man, and we have...
Dumb fuck, gun butt, that'll recolor your dreads so I can squeeze and knock them flaming chills out your head. I get to foreign kid, more shit. I just doubled on the feds. The nine gets to kicking like I don't wanna go to bed.